Good afternoon, everyone. I just wanted to do a quick review of the Nintendo Switch and the collection I've got of games with it. So it has been out for about 2 years, and I would have to say my review of it gonna be a very robust system. You can, of course, take it along with you or play it on the television. It is supported well by first and third party publishers, which have given it an edge over the failed Wii U, which now I have gotten rid of. In the games, I do have a few RPGs: Xenoblade, Mario Kart, Donkey Kong Country, Tropical Freeze, the popular Pokemon Eevee, Super Mario U Deluxe, Breath of the Wild, Tetris, Rayman, Splatoon 2, Super Mario Odyssey. While a small one, it is still versatile. Now, the only downside to the Switch, its battery life is short, and accessories are super expensive, yet Joy-Cons range $69. The Wii and Switch Pro controller $69, and a new Joy Grip or Joy Pad about $39. But all in all, the system is built well, it's versatile, and has gotten a very good edge over the predecessor. Let me know if you've got comments, please. But please make sure they are constructive. Thank you.